what he said about turning off your cell phones and making noise. We do have a lot of brand new singers tonight, and anything that makes noise in your pocket or something as small as like going to the bathroom in the middle of the performance can really distract a new singer. So I'll ask that if you have people you're expecting to come in later, if they can wait till we're clapping for one of our performers, and if you need to use the restroom, if you could wait again until we are between students. Wonderful. Thank you so much for coming, and we're ready to get begin.
Hello, my name is Abby, and today I'll be singing for you, I Know Things Now.
Beverage?
No.
Wine?
No.
Juice?
Yes.
dangerously unstable individual.
Beetlejuice is sexy.
Beetlejuice is smart.
BJ is a graduate of Juilliard. He can help the Namamanyo. My child was all landed on the day to be befriended, and every word is the truth.
There you go, kids. A couple of 5-star reviews.
What was that?
That was possession. Any ghost can do that in less than one lesson. Pretty much, any ghost will do chores.
And Beetlejuice.
Don't you wanna be ruthless and rotten and mad? Don't you wanna be very, very
Yeah. getting married. I can't believe it's true. She doesn't ask her parents before she says, I do. And what about my husband, oblivious and naive? This evening's getting serious, these Ohio winds won't leave. I can let these latest problems rob me of my bliss. But when I'm scared of true disaster, I remember this. It's just around the corner, waiting patiently to strike. One unplanned electrocution, that's the kind of end I can comprehend. When I'm feeling uninspired, or I need a little spree, I'm reborn, knowing death is just around the corner, coming after me. Get it? Corner. Death is just around the corner. It's just around the corner, waiting high upon the hill. Someone buried in an avalanche. That's the kind of gig I can really dig. Marriage often disappoints you. So I'm more knowing death is just around the corner, coming after them. If life so belongs, I'll muddle through some. But when death comes, I hope it's gruesome. Hacha! Some people die from public stoning, multi-wiring, multi-zoning, cherry pits they didn't know were there. Could be by a jungle cat,
a slippery mat,
a baseball bat,
perhaps an unsuccessful love affair. It could be on a spinning train, it could be underwater, it could be too much Novocaine, or even by your daughter.
Perhaps a bad mosquito bite,
a tidal fight,
religious right.
My darlings might even be tonight.
Are you here, dead man?
while you're singing. Please don't make me love you.
Nurse's office.
there was a boy I met in kindergarten. He was sweet, he said, but I was smart. He was good at sports and people liked him. And at nap time once we shared a mat. I didn't sleep, I sat and watched him breathing. Watched him dream for nearly half an hour. Then he woke up. He pulled his scab off one time playing kickball. Kissed me quick, then pressed it in my hand. I took that scab and put it in a locket. All year long I wore it near my heart. He didn't care if I was thin or pretty. And he was mine until we hit first grade. Then he woke up. Last night I dreamed a horse with wings flew down into my homeroom. On its back there he sat and he held out his arms. So we sailed across the gym, across the faculty parking lot. My kindergarten boyfriend. With wings. Now we're all grown up and we know better. Now we recognize the way things are. Certain boys are just for kindergarten. Certain girls are meant to be alone.
Singing Home from Beetlejuice.
Mama, I could use some help here. Tired of talking to myself here. Back at home, you don't exist. So here I am in the abyss. Are you really in this place?
I could eat you up, I really could. You know I like to do this a ton. What I dream if the business is as good. In a year or so, don't you want to know? Do you really want to know? By the sea, Mr. Todd, that's the life I love. By the sea, Mr. Todd, oh, I know you love it. By the sea, Mr. T, we could be alone in a house where we'd almost own. From the Straits of Bering, every night in the kip, under the rock campers, I'll be there slipping off your slippers. By the sea, with the fishing splashing. By the sea, what if I could be smashing? Yeah, by the sea. I can see us waking, the breakers breaking, the sea. Walking, ha, ha. I'll do me baking, then I'll go walking with you, you. I'll warm me bones on the Esplanade, have tea and scones with me gay young blade. Then I'll knit a sweater while you write a letter, unless we've got better to do. Think how snug it'll be underneath the flannel, while it's just you and me and the English Channel in our cozy retreat, kept only 10 tiny watch on the floor every Friday. By the sea, don't you love the weather? By the sea, don't you always remember? By the sea, snap, ooh, by the beautiful sea. Ooh, I can see us now in our bathing dresses, you in a nice rich navy.
Just alike. Oh, I dream of it all the time. It
It's just me and the toaster and a sweet little guy like Seymour.
A matchbox of our own.
Oh.
A matchbox of our own. A fence of a real chain link. A grill out on the patio. Disposal in the sink. A washer and a dryer. And an ironing machine. In a tract house that we share, somewhere that's green. He rakes and trims the grass. He loves to mow and weed. I cook like Betty Crocker.
Every so often. lasciatemi morire.
Ride from Hansel and Gretel.
Yes, Gretel mine, how well of you.
Recital with me So stand up for a second if you've never